Eh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw it in the back. Just to be safe.
You ever wonder why there's a bank out here?
Well, I think it's supposed to be like more of a vault, you know?
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, you. You're free to go. Not really. But you've got a package. Don't get your hopes up. We've already checked it for anything useful, haven't we, Dave?
What?
Yeah. Of course I checked it. I mean, if I didn't check it, I'd lose my job, and I don't want to lose my job. See you around. Free to go. Ready? Fire!
Oh man.
Hey, he's escaping.
Nay.
Shut up, janitor. You don't count. Now, next time I'll leave. Get him! Yo, check yourself!
What the?
I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit
open.
Yes, thank you. Yes.
Whoa, we got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that, we're preparing to engage, over.
After that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a... Crap.
Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you.
Huh?
Bribery is a federal offense, sir. Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. You leave me no choice, sir. Sir, place your hands where I can see them. You do not-